everyone. I am AWiseBrown, and you are watching AWiseReality. I am a power starter. You have the power, so let's turn it on. So today what we're going to talk about, this is relationship talk. We talked about side chicks, and I had a plea, and I have a plea to side chicks. But now I talk to the main chick. Main chick, don't you ever for 1 minute think that you have enough space to get off your game. You have to keep yourself together. And I understand that it is difficult. Relationships are very difficult. However, you are committed to nurturing this relationship. You are committed to being a partner in the relationship. And so sometimes you have to give of yourself. You have to put some of your needs to the side to appease the needs of your mate. It is called compromising a relationship. It can't just be about you, and what you want all the time, and what you say, and what you think, and how you feel. Your mate has feelings also. Your mate has thoughts also. Your mate has dreams also. And so relationships are about compromise. If you really understand relationships, what your partner does should be teaching you about you. And then what you should be doing is teaching your partner about himself or herself, right? So people in the relationships, partners in the relationships are really mirrors. They're mirrors of your significant other. You cannot change your mate. You can only change yourself. But I want you to be cognizant of what you are doing that you shouldn't be doing, of what you're doing when you aren't nurturing the relationship, of what you're doing when you're taken away from the relationship. And I also want you to be cognizant that you need to act as if you are the side chick in your relationship. You don't have to ever be worried or concerned about someone outside. You don't ever have to be concerned about a side chick, a side piece, a side dish, taking your man away. Never be concerned about that. You just get on your job. You be the main piece and the side piece so that your man or your mate is always full and never, ever wants to have a side piece or a side dish. He's full and he's satisfied. That's what you want to do. And you can create that. You have the power to create that. So while you're in the relationship, you always exercise your power. Of course, you get tired. Of course, sometimes you get bored. If you're bored in a relationship, then that means that you are boring. So you add to it. You create some change. It's not just on your partner. All right? So I am saying to you, I am pleading to all of the wives. I am pleading to all of the main chicks. You fill up your partner's appetite so that he's full, so that he's satisfied, and he doesn't have to go looking and lurking for something more. You be the side piece, be the main dish, and be the dessert. You have the power to do it. So let's go. Get up, let's go. You're gonna work in this relationship, and then it's all good. Don't you ever forget it.